you must do 1 year of compulsory service with the Ministry of Health, and subsequent to that, you can join the academia if you wish, you can join the army, you can join the industry, you can be a researcher, you can also be a practitioner in the government service, or if you are wanting to do so, be your own boss and open up your own private practice.